The food isn't eaten by the adult woman. She feeds it to her developing younger sisters. This group, an enormous single-sex family, was the first step towards the development of insect societies containing millions of individuals. And it's still their basic structure. The forests in which the first wasps hunted were dominated by horsetails and camels. They relied upon the wind to distribute their pollen. But then, about 100 million years ago, a new kind of bacteria, which recruited insects to do it. And they did it with never-loaded flowers. Some of these recruits then abandoned hunting and concentrated instead on this new food. They became bees. Today, there are about 20,000 different species. This queen honey may be in the last what she could have been. But now she's gone off to look for a new home because she's ready at last to lay those eggs. She may take some time to find just the right place. And is there good enough? First, she makes a little white spot in which she lays a group of fertilized eggs. In due time, these hatch into young females. The queen now has her subjects. A colony has been established. From now on, she does little building herself. Her daughters take on that job, and they use a material that no wasp ever hatched. It oozes from between their body cells, its legs. The queen also creates the chemical substance that permeates the nest and keeps her daughter's sexuality in check. Their job is not to produce eggs, but to look after their younger sisters. More and more